We recently went to Macon, Georgia to celebrate Otis Redding's birthday. Got to meet his wife, Zelma, and went to his house, and it was one of the most incredible experiences. And we got to perform this song for his family, and now we just want to play it all the time, so I hope you don't mind us playing it right now.